Okay, so I'm just gonna start this vlog right now because already all over the place. But so today is March 17th, St. Patty's Day. Right in the green under here. Women's basketball had their started their conference tournament yesterday. We were in the quarterfinals. We won that by one. It was a really good game. And we had practice today. Just got back from practice. Just got some food. And tomorrow we play in the semifinals versus St. Leo, a team we already played before. But yeah, so it's like a kind of like midweek. I should have started it earlier, but I didn't. It's what it is. But I'm going to insert some clips from the Florida Southern game right now. Also, I just got this like really nice crew neck from PacSun. It's the Jack Harlow collection. It's like embroidered, so it's like really good quality. And I got my pearl necklace from home that my mom sent down, but yeah, I just really, really like this crew neck right here. Everyone, today is March 18th. It's game day, semifinal day. So today I'll just take you through what we do per usual with, sorry, it's like really dark, but, show you what we'll do, what we do throughout the day with all that stuff, so stay tuned for that.
It's like a pre-meal.
Yeah, the pre-pre.
the pre-pre.
And then we got some coffee. So, the girls have walkthrough at 12, it's 11 right now, and I need to help out with that today. I usually don't have to go to that, but like we're down a couple players, so they need me to like come help them with some stuff. So I'll head over there in about like 45 minutes. And then every day I take these vitamins, they're kind of just like, you know, multivitamins. And then I take this vitamin C, two of these. I know literally no one cares what kind of vitamins I take. Like, no one cares. Right now, just currently making another playlist on Spotify. But a little self promo here. Go follow that. I got playlists for everything you need. I got a playlist for. So go follow that. I'm doing a tournament vlog. So you gotta give me some content up in here. Not that content.
Some post content? Hold on.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Not the up and under. Then we got Jada. He's just lying here, bro. Like a little ass kid. So just got done. Walk through. And doing that little wet mop thing over there again. You can hear that I'm a little out of breath, but gotta do what you gotta do to get this bank, this minimum wage. So yeah, that's that. To be honest though, I'm looking pretty tan, not gonna lie. Let me just remind you guys that that's our athletic trainer. That's our athletic trainer.
She's too old for this.
I'm a behave. I don't need it.
I don't know where to look. I just look at the screen, I think. I don't know what I do. I never use the viewfinder though. He looked at me so bad. So,
ooh, how are you?
They're trying to figure out what they want.
There used to be in the vlog. Nothing new to them.
This is a daily.
So, I'm Riley. I'm Carly's favorite cousin. And this is my friend, Haley and Brooke. So what should we talk about? What should we talk about? I'm like
one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Boston.
Oh. What are you eating? That looks so disgusting. Today is Friday, March 19th. We had a semifinal game yesterday, which you just saw. We won that, another close game. And today we have practice. I have class in about 10 minutes on online. So class, COVID tests, practice, and yeah, that's the itinerary for today. So right now I'm at the gym. Peep the 2020, that'll repeat. But right now, about to sit up for practice, put the baskets down, then we gonna get to it. So here's where we keep all the goods for practice. So before practice, I got a peach green tea and a chicken. Quinoa salad, and we're ready to go for practice.
Roddy Rich, the baby.
I gotta get the zoom in. The zoom in takes 20 years.
Dude, why does it take so long?
I don't know.
Dress your children when coming to the beach, please. It's cruel.
It's pretty cruel. So today's March 20th. Like, it's the end of the day. We had our last practice of the season today. I didn't really vlog that. It was kind of boring, but that happened. And then I went to the beach to see my family with a friend. Say bye to them because they were leaving to go back home today. But yeah, tomorrow we're in for a fun day. It's our conference championship game, which I think is gonna be a great game. It's gonna be fun to watch, and hopefully we get the dub. But that's all that's going on tomorrow, so thought I'd fill you guys in on the past couple hours, but that's about it. See you guys tomorrow.
Content.
This is a great vlog.
All I'm saying is it matches my pajama shorts.
Wow.
When you win a tournament, just to get a new pajama.
It'd be like that.
And we need to go get your phone. Take some pictures for real.
In the locker room, bro. Oh, you mean yeah.
You can take a minute.
Woo! Woo!
Oh, we on IG live. Not the IG live, for the vlog. Let's go. gotta get a little video of this. Woo!
You see the shirt. You already know what went down yesterday. We won 60. No. It don't matter. We won by like 14. And then we went out to dinner, like a team dinner after the game to celebrate. So yeah, today's Monday, the next day. Basketball's over. We no practices, no nothing. I just had class this morning. And now I'm free the rest of the day. Don't really know what to do with myself. Not really sure what's next video-wise, because basketball's over, but I'll make it work. So, thanks for watching. Hope you guys liked the video. Peace out.